I thought about it on the way here. I don't want to call this area Crystal Mountain. You know, the area I'm going to. Feel free to leave some comments down below. What should we call this little area over here where there's apparently some really good dinos, really high level, T-Rexes, Utah Raptors, like some weird looking Bigfoot. Look at the, oh my gosh, Spinos. As you guys can see, there's a Spino there. Looks like he's fishing for something. And I don't know what else. Oh my god, two Spinos. One of them's like a fiery Spino. Whoa. Okay, let's park the boat. Let's park the raft here. I wanted to park it over here anyways. That way we don't have to like go into the water. But look at that. There's two Spinos. Should we try? There's two Spinos. Where's the third? I didn't see the Poison Alpha or the Poison BA one on the way here. So I don't know where that one is. It's probably either underwater or maybe somewhere else. Or maybe over here. So we'd be really, really careful. But there's like a fiery looking Spino. I don't know if I want to deal with that thing, you know? I kind of want to get up to a safe vantage point. And so let's actually get our gun out. In case anything happens. I want to go up to this cliff. Maybe hit it with some trank darts and stuff. But I kind of want to wait until it's out of the water. So it's probably going to take a little while for that thing to, you know, kill all the fish. And then eventually come on the land and start killing some land critters, you know? Remember over here we did see some T-Rexes. So, or like one T-Rex. And we killed the other T-Rex. But, oh, what is that? That's something. There's a long tail over there. I don't know what that is. It might be like a... I don't think that's a brontosaurus. The tail doesn't look like it fits a brontosaurus. Maybe it's like a small one, like an adolescent, or maybe a child brontosaurus. What was that? Oh my god. Oh my god! Wait, jeez, there's Utah raptors and stuff! Oh my god! Are they- Whoa! They're all- Wait, what? They're all- Did I just get- Whoa, another Utah one! Is that one going out? You going out? You wanna go to sleepy time? These guys all went to sleepy time. What are you doing? What in the world? Okay, you're- Oh my god, there's even more Utah raptors! Man! Did we just take out like 10 of them? They're all asleep. Oh my god, that one's dead. Dimorphodon just killed it. Dimorphodon, you need to be really careful around these guys. They're all unconscious. We're trying to tame them. What are you doing, Dimorphodon? Get out. Get out of here. What? Get out. What? Get out. Get out. Get out. Get off my shoulder. Stop harvesting stuff. There you go. Dimorphodon, you need to aggression to neutral. Is that neutral? Is that aggression to neutral? I think. I don't know. But let's try and tame these guys. Okay. Is that an alpha? Wild male Utah raptor. Okay, that is a level 121. Level 44. We might want to take that one out for its meat. Level 15. Want to take that. Oh, that one's already dead. That one's already dead. Let's get the hatchet. Is that what you get prime meat from? Or the sword? I don't know. I think the hatchet. Is this thing already dead? This thing's unconscious. Level 15. There you go. Definitely want to kill it. How are we not getting any prime meat? Level 168. Ooh, level 168 female. Level 121 male. Level 44. Okay, let's get rid of this one too. There we go. Killed it. Nice. And let's get some of the meat. There we go. Nice. Okay, oh my god. Arnold Javis, what is the... Whoa! Joe, let's get this. Whoa. Already out. Man, what are you doing there, Dimorphodon? Stop killing these. Stop it. Man, you need to stop, Dimorphodon. There you go. Let me tell you to cycle aggression to neutral. Yeah, there you go. Cycle aggression to passive. There you go. Passive. To attack your top. Okay. I think we're good. Level 44 Argent Tavis. It's unconscious. I don't know if I want to tame that. Okay, let's put some food over here. We don't have any. Oh, man. Prime meat. I forgot to bring the prime meat. Man! Aw, man. Okay, well, they're starting to eat, so that's good. So we have a level 168 female over here, and a level 140-something male. I need to do the gamma. There you go. A little bit too bright. They're starting to get tame, though. Look at that. They're starting to eat. Is there anything else around here? I might want to kill this Argent Tavis. Tameable by anyone. Yeah, I think I'll kill this one. I don't think I want it. I don't think I want this Argent Tavis. If I want anything, it might be maybe over to level 100 or something. Got some prime meat on it, though. Nice. Four prime meat. Good stuff. But look at this. We're going to get two. Oh, wow. There you go. You can get some prime meat. And you can get some prime meat over here, too. So now we can tame these guys. Let's start taming these guys. Try and protect them. And hopefully we'll be good to go. So we have some narcotics. Split this narcotic. There we go. 50 narcotics there. 50 narcotics over here. That was insane. How's our armor holding up? I know our armor... How damaged did we get? I don't know if we even got damaged there. Huh. That was pretty interesting stuff. Is there any more around here? That's actually really, really cool that they went asleep almost instantly whenever we just kind of jabbed them with the poisonous pike. Huh. That's really, really cool. This is invaluable. I'm so glad we found this thing inside of a supply drop. I don't know if it was on camera or not, but man, this thing is really good. Okay, is he in the prime meat? That's good, that's good. You can have some more narcotics. And you're actually taming pretty fast, to be quite honest. Decent, not bad. Get you some more narcotics. There you go. And let's get our spyglass out. What is that over there? Oh, it's just a mountain. I thought that was a dinosaur. is there any? Oh, what's over there? What else flying over there? What's that? An Artotavis? Ooh, wild male, 19. Level 19. Like I said, maybe around, like, above 50. At least above 50. I think if it's above 50, I'll definitely try and tame it. There you go. So, what is that? Is that a Triceratops? Yep, Triceratops. Pretty basic. We already have a trike. If anything, we can get another trike. So that way Sarah has a mate. But, is there anything underwater? I'm not seeing anything. Okay. But man, that was a really, really cool encounter. Really oh my god, what is that? Level 72 wild man. Ooh. Should we try it? Let's do it. Let's load this thing up with some darts. Poison Anunnaki. I don't know. Let's do it. Let's load up the rifle with some darts. Anunnaki darts. There you go. All right. Let's try and get this thing. Is it already flying down to the ground? What's it doing? I don't know. All right. It's already behind some walls and stuff. So maybe we can hit it once with a rifle. Hopefully not do too much damage with it. There it is. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got it. Come on, Argentavis. Poke him. Poke him. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Come on. Come on. Go to sleep. Look at him. He's got, like, particles coming out of him and everything. Yes. 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 Yes, he came down. Okay, level 72, unconscious. Do we have food? We have a little bit of... Yeah, we have a little bit of raw meat. Not bad. Wait, scope attachment. Wait, can I not have a scope whenever I have the... Okay. That's not bad. At least we have all three of these guys, like, pretty much right next to each other. That's really good. Slowly taming you. We can give you 87 narcotics. Might as well. Yeah, so let's split that in half. Yeah, so let's put you all the way up to 50. There you go. That way I have the extra in my inventory, just in case I need to spread around the narcotics and whatnot. Anyways, I'm moving on. Get off my shoulder for a second. I might need to fight some, like, Dilophosaurus and stuff. Get off my shoulder. You know, what do you got? There you go. Check your inventory. You have meat on you? No, you don't. Huh. You do have level up, though. So let's give you some health. I've been giving you a lot of melee damage. Let's start giving you some health now. All right, so... Oh, my God, another... Is that the same, like, level 14 or 18 or whatever that was? Over there? Yeah, level 19. Not bad. So we're going to have this Artotavis. I think it's the same color, right? Yeah, it's like a whitish-grayish color compared to the Artotavis we had last time. So that's kind of interesting. Anyways, I think I might want to stick around. Level 56. Okay, that's kind of cool. We have a level 70-something male. I think we got the best in the area right now, as of this minute. But I think I might pause the recording real quick. Keep tending to these guys. Maybe kill, I don't know, maybe go kill that Triceratops or something just to get some meat. Kill that Carbonimus or something to get some meat. Dodos. And I think that might be it. So, yeah, I'm just going to keep tending to these guys. Hopefully get them tamed to me. And yeah, look at that, they're actually taming really fast, to be quite honest. So, hopefully we'll get them nice and tame to me, and I'll see you guys here in a bit. Yeah, look at that one. Level, wow, plus 32 levels whenever it gets tamed. Plus 20 when that one gets tamed, nice. Okay, guys, okay. So, I logged off of ARK while taming all these guys. Unfortunately, I spawned, like, inside of a rock, so my Dimorphodon, I think it's, like, under the world or something like that. Either way, I saw... A Utah Raptor heading towards me. You can probably see it right there. It's a BA. Now I shot it with the rifle that had the trike darts, and I poked it with the poisonous lance. So right now, that's right, we have an unconscious BA, only level 28, but BA nonetheless. Utah Raptor. Now I don't think I have enough food to give him. I have a little bit of raw meat there. I just killed an Argentavis that was coming over to try and, you know, eat my Utah Raptors over here that I'm taming, so I could probably go harvest some of the flesh from it. I don't know where my Dimorphodon is. It's like underneath the world. I did the ghosting thing. Actually, let me check its inventory. Ooh, look at that. Stimulants and stuff. Don't mind if I do. What do I want? What gets me more meat? Pickaxe. Yeah, pickaxe. I got some comments saying, hey, you know, why don't you use the pickaxe more to get meat? But I kind of grew accustomed to using the hatchet to get more hide because I just always had more meat. So didn't really need any meat, so I just been using the hatchet and I just got kind of used to it. Anyways, let's give you some of the stuff. Some of the raw stuff. Unfortunately, we don't have any, what's it called, like rare meat, prime meat. So that's kind of unfortunate. We do have a little bit extra narcotics though, so, ooh. Man, that's actually going down really fast. Huh. Okay. Remote use item. Get it nice and, knocked out. Give him more of those narcotics. That is going down quick. That's not good. Let's check up on the other ones. Male Utah Raptor, 121. Still getting tamed. Give us some more narcotics. What about the female over here? That's like level 160-something. 168. Give us some more narcotics. What about the Argentavis over here? I'm getting comments saying just call it RG, so I'll probably just call it like RG or something like that. Anyways, give it a little bit more there. It looks like the Argentavis might take a little bit more time to tame. Hashtag time to tame. Kind of unfortunate about that Dimorphodon. What in the world is even going on with those things, right? I know I could just do the ghost thing. Ghost? That's what I did. I went underneath the world, but I don't know where he is. Is that? Whoa. Okay, that is probably like the second time the game has crashed while I was in that area. Oh, is the game, is he gonna, is everything working fine? God, I'm stuck in the ground again. Wait, Dimorphodon's there again. Is he's alive? Am I inside the rock? Hold on, wait a second. Whoa, what is happening? What in the world? Ghost. There we go, am I stuck in the rock again? I am, see, this is what happened. Is it not safe? Did it not save the game? Huh. Okay. Well, Dimorphodon, see, this is what I was talking about. If you guys were like, oh, there's no way, he's totally lying. Look at this. This is literally what happened whenever I logged into the game last time. I wonder if that BA Utah Raptors. Oh, there it is right there. You guys see that? Ooh. Okay, so whenever I broke this rock last time, the Dimorphodon just kind of, like, went away. So let's, turn on walk. There's an Argentavis over here, I think. Or at least there was. I don't know where it is now. But let's break the rock. Wait, yeah, there we go. Let's break the rock. Hopefully the Dimorphodon doesn't glitch and like go under the world this time. Come on, please don't glitch. No! God, you just saw him fall down! Aw. Okay, well, let's load our rifle. We can see the Utah Raptor heading over. I hope it's still BA. Does it know? Did I get it? I think I missed. Of course I missed. Let's try and get it. He's standing still. Oh, he knows. He knows. He knows. He knows. Get over here, Utah Raptor trash. Is he down? Yes, he's BA too. Yeah, level 28. Yeah, this is the same one. Okay, perfect. Do we still have the... We don't have any more meat. Ooh. Okay, we need to go kill some. Or at least take some of the meat from these guys. Let's get some of the your meat. There's 18. There's down to 9. Need to go kill like a T-Rex or something, you know? And then we can get a lot of prime meat. There we go. There's a little bit of meat. This one's going down quick. It's going down real quick. Now, I guess we could use some of our cooked meat. If we really know. Okay, there's a little bit of meat. If we really need to, we could use some of the cooked meat as like emergency meat, you know? But for right now, his torpor is just going down so quickly. I don't even know if we even have enough time to even go out and try and kill something big like a T-Rex to get like prime meat and whatnot. Let's get some of that. There we go. Wait, is he like super hungry or something? Food? No, I guess not. Huh, I was wondering why it went down so fast right there. Anyways, see if we can find anything around here that's going to, you know, be big enough to give us some prime meat. There's an Argentavis right there. Let's switch out our rifle to... Like, actual, like, bullets. There we go. And let's get our scope attachment. Put that on. And let's just go hunting for Argentavi. Come on, Argentavis. All the way across. I see you. I hope my footage from before the crash didn't get corrupted. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. It knows. Come on. It's heading over here. Ah, nice. Got it. Level 56. Let's check up on our BA Utah Raptor. Oh, yeah, yeah. See, that's going down. Quick. Man. Oh, he's eating pretty quickly, though, too. Okay, well, we're in the water. I don't know what's down here. But let's go across. Actually, let's go to the surface. Let's go to crossbow. Let's load it up with some stone arrows. Just in case anything wants to kill us. So there we go. I think we just had trank arrows on it there, but now we have regular old stone arrows. That's dead body, or is that the carbone? I think that's carbonimus over there. Okay, well, there's Parasaurolophus over there, I see that. There's a Pteranodon heading over here. Man, I really need to... Oh, wait, yeah, we're almost over here. Okay, I was about to say, like, I really need something to go across this river a lot faster, but we're all right here. I think the Arctic, is it? It died above the water, right? So it fell into the water. Where'd it go? Is that it? Oh, I think that's it. I think that's it. Ooh, I don't know if I want to mess with that. But, Parasaurolophus over here. What is this? Is this a BA or something? Or is it just... Okay, it's a wild female. It doesn't seem like it's a mate. Oh, I killed it literally one hit. Oh, there's a spino over there. Oh, no. Whoa, man, there's like glitch again. What is happening? Either way, let's get some of the meat from him. There you go. We got a lot of hide too, and got our arrow back too. That's nice. All right, we have a little bit of meat on us. That's good. Let's head back across the river. Woo! Oh, there's the Argentine. Okay, let's go harvest this dead body. See if it has anything inside of its inventory. Oh, whoa, what the? I'm literally walking on the boat. Okay, what is going on? I'm literally walking. Did they not put water all the way down to the bottom of the river? Because I am literally just walking down here. Okay, this is weird. Yeah, I guess... Okay, I guess that's the thing. They didn't, like, put water all the way... Oh my god, did it escape? Where is it? It already... It's not eating any of our... It didn't eat any of our... Where'd it go? It's gone! Oh, there it is, right there, there it is. It knows. Eight. Oh man, what are you doing? Come on, eight. Get our lance out, there it is, right there. Whew. Alright, he's coming. He's trapped in the water, kind of. Are you really trapped? Get over here. Come on, BA Utah Raptor. Oh my god, come on, what are you doing? Get over here. What are you doing? There we go. Ooh, he's unconscious again, okay. Ooh. God, he took my narcotics with him, man! Kidding me? Okay, well, at least we have a ton of narcotics over there. He's getting tamed to us. We have like 38 narcotics on him. But, I'm pretty sure we have a lot of them over here on these other Utah Raptors. Whew, we're gonna have three of these bad. Okay, there we go. There's 40. Now we have 20 in our inventory. There's 44. Now we have 44 here. Nice. I think we might have enough meat. I think we have enough, narcotics. Let's give him some narcotics to make sure he's, nice and unconscious. Because remember, this one, look at that. Whenever I'm not giving him narcotics, look at how fast it goes down. It goes down really, really fast. So, we're going to have to be really careful here to make sure he doesn't, you know, wake up and run away like he did last time. Anyways, let's check up on the progress. Taming's actually going up pretty fast. It's kind of interesting how we're taming a BA dino. Like, rather quickly, to be quite honest. Kind of interesting. Huh. Torpor's still going up, though. Whenever it stops going up, I want to show you guys how fast it starts toppling down. That's why we need to be here, like, at all times. We can't go across the river to get a bunch of meat anymore. We need to stay by his side every waking moment and make sure that he has enough torpor to stay under. Oh, and there you go. You can see it's going down really, really quickly. So let's use more of this. I don't know how much I just used right there, but pretty good amount. Let's go check up on our other Utah Raptors and our Argentavis. Make sure those guys are good to go. Looks like this rock respawned. I hope my Morphodon is under it. It didn't just fall through the world like you guys hopefully saw. I'm glad I cut that on film too, or else people would be like, oh, he killed his Dimorphodon. But that's not the case. I wouldn't do something like that. Why would I? I love that little guy. He just hangs out on my shoulder. He does nothing wrong. Anyways, let's give more torpor to all these guys. Make sure they all get nice and tamed. Oh man, we really need some of the prime meat, but there's nothing big around here that'll drop it, I think. Maybe there's a Brontosaurus or something over there. But I don't know. I don't want to go too far away, especially because we have a Utah Raptor. Ooh, look at that. The taming's going up really quickly on this guy. Nice. Ooh, he's like black with, like kind of black and goldish looking. Black, gold, and white? Huh. That looks really, really cool. Plus 13 levels whenever he gets tamed. So what's the advantage of a BA? What, like... This one's, it looks like it's like glowing green. I don't think the other ones have a glowing like, I don't think, yeah. Yeah, this one's just glowing regular blue. I guess that means this one's kind of like that Spino over there where it was glowing green. I guess this one's kind of like a, I don't know, a poisonous type? I don't know, I guess we have to read about it. Oh, look at that, the torpor's still going up. Whew. Anyways, I think I might pause the recording real quick. Keep tending to our Utah Raptor. He's going to get tamed here pretty fast. So, I'll see you guys here in a bit once he actually does get tamed to us. And, I don't think we have a Utah Raptor saddle on us right now, so we might have to go home and get that, or we can go craft one real quick. I don't remember if you have to make it in the smithy or not, but either way, we're going to get this guy. I'm really sure of it. I'm pretty confident about it, so I'll see you guys here in a bit once we hopefully have this guy nice and tamed. Oh man, you guys, look at this. Common name is Raptor, Utah Raptor Prime. Early Cretaceous period carnivore, temperament is aggressive. Nice. Now, remember, we have had a Utah Raptor before. And, oh my god, there he is right there. Whew, I thought I was about to get attacked. So, yeah, look at that Utah Raptor. Distance medium, level 38 now. Nice! So hold for more options. I did make a saddle, by the way. Let's put a saddle on him. Oh, there you go, a little bit of narcotics left over. Blobbity blue. Where is it? Oh, there it is right there. Let's put the saddle on him. And, oh yeah, I had to make a mortar and pestle again. I have so many of these random thatch, wait, why can't we not? Oh, I guess I'm a little bit too heavy for him. Yeah, 222 out of 159. Yeah, he can't carry me quite yet. Okay, well, I should probably make a box or something. How do we get... There you go. I should probably make a box. A small storage box. Storage. There you go. Craft that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Who made that sound? Oh, that's you. Man, that's so cool. Oh, yeah, by the way. Carnotaurus came by and started attacking me. I'm glad he didn't attack any of our raptors or Argentavis or anything like that. But let's check up on our... Argentavis. I gave him all the prime meat because he's taming the slowest. As you can see, the taming is like all the way down there, not even a quarter. This one's halfway, just over halfway. This other Utah Raptor, yeah, this one's about the same as the other one. So I gave him all the prime meat. Hopefully it doesn't all spoil too fast, but you know, I gave him the prime meat so he can get, you know, tamed a little bit faster. Anyways, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I need to make this, I need to place down this box. Let's go place down the box on my thatch foundation. That way I know where it is. I can just put a bunch of random trash on it. Like, I know I have a lot of rocks because I had to make the mortar and pestle, of course. I probably have a lot of other stuff. And, let's see. What all can I put up? I have a ton of meat. I might as well give them to the dinos that need them. Just so we don't have to keep constantly checking up on them. And I did have to get a lot of the meat from these guys anyways, just to tame our BA Utah Raptor that we have following us around right now. So, let's give a pretty good amount of the food back to our Argentavis. And we can give some more back to this level 168 Utah Raptor. Nice. Nice. Oh yeah, that Carnotaurus has some stimulus and narcotics on him too. So that's pretty good. Glad he dropped some of that stuff. Anyways, speaking of dropping stuff, let's drop some of this trash off. Thatch, fiber, flint, wood, feces, hide. Put some of the Miho berries up too. Yeah, we might as well keep them. There you go. Hide. And... spool and meat, I need to put that inside the mortar and pestle. Chitin chest plate, I can put that up as well, but it doesn't really weigh that much. Stone, definitely need to put that up as well, keratin. And I guess, I can put up some of the extra Miho berries in. There you go. Alright, perfect. And I can just start eating the rest of them. There you go. Get some of my sustenance up, as well as my thirst up. Let's see if we can ride our Utah Raptor now. Nice, nice. Pretty good speed, look at that. Look at him, and then, let's see. There he is, doing an attack. And what if I did, what if I did? Which button is it? Oh, that's the poop. That's the poop button. Whoops. Anyways, this is pretty awesome. And of course he can jump. Remember, he can jump. So that is awesome. Look at that. We have a Utah Raptor again. And we're going to get two more of them pretty soon. So, and of course our Argentavis. We're going to get another Argentavis. So feeling fantastic. I do wonder what the perks of a BA is, so I think I might do a little bit of research on BA dinosaurs while waiting on these two other Utah Raptors and our Argentavis to get tamed. But until then, I'm going to pause the recording real quick, and I'll see you guys here in a bit. Man, look at that. Look at that. He looks so cool.